in Harrison, runners are off to give back to a community that was severely hurt by the March tornadoes. News 5's Adam Clements is live at Shaker Trace Trail with all the details. Good morning, Adam.
Good morning, Jonathan. Yeah, we're here. I actually got the best seat in the house here. I'm under a big shady tree, and I'm right at the finish line, so you can see all the folks coming in after a nice day of hard running here. I got some youngsters here actually ran. How was it, guys?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How'd you finish?
Pretty good. Good, yeah.
You guys are big talkers, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Good deal, good deal. What do you think it's like helping people that were affected by these tornadoes about an hour away, but you guys are doing it right here?
It feels good. I mean, we're in a county where there's no, like, nothing happened, but then over where it happened, it's like a big deal.
Absolutely. You got a whole town that was practically demolished, and you've got folks an hour away here in Harrison really working hard to give back. All the proceeds here today are going to help the town of Moscow as they continue to try to get back on their feet. So this is just one of those days where you see the spirit of the folks in the community really coming out in full force, really working to give back, showing our true colors, and really that's what being a part of this community is all about. And Jonathan, it's been a great morning here, and it'll continue to be a great day. We got the sun shining as folks are rounding third and heading for home, in the words of the immortal Joe Nuxall. For now, we will send it back to you.
It's nice to see those young kids out there, Adam. You know, when you teach young kids to give back at that age, they often do it for the rest of their lives. Look forward to your